First base. The set, long pause. Now the pitch. There goes the runner. The pitch is swung on, grounded sharply inside the third base bag and up the left field line for a hit. Sosa around second base, heads for third. He touches that corner, heads to the plate. Miller's relay throw is cut off, and Sosa scores all the way from first base on a 3-2 double by Lane Thomas, and the Cardinals take a 1-0 lead.